Bishop David Zubik will host four listening sessions over the next few weeks in the wake of the grand jury sex abuse report. Parishioners and others are invited to share their feelings and also speak with professionals. The first session will be at St. Paul Cathedral on Thursday, November 29th. The others will be at St. Thomas A. Becket Church in Jefferson Hills, Our Lady of Fatima Church in Hopewell, and St. Ferdinand Church in Cranberry.